Hello everyone and welcome to Slav Adventures. Today we're going to have another adventure with a giant magnet. The idea is pretty simple. Right now we're at the swamp. Yes, that's a real swamp like Shrek has. But I have information. I have some, my friend told me that another guy has left. Not has left, but he tried to go through this swamp on an off-road car. Not maybe a car, maybe it was an off-road monster car, monster truck or something like this. It was looking like death. Not sure, but that the things that my guy, my friend told me about. And today with the help of a giant magnet, we're going to check it out. If this, oh my gosh, if this true or false. But right now, I can feel, look how tight is it. My gosh, oh my gosh, look at the bubbles. I think I'm going to turn off, pull out a car right now, a vehicle. At least it feels so. It's so heavy. So maybe that was not a false, was that a true? I really can feel something on the end of my rope. Wow! What's that? What? Ew! That's disgusting! And what's that? Oh. Is it a part of a car or what? Maybe this thing has to be put in gearbox. I don't know. Maybe it's for switching gears. I'm not sure. Maybe this is kind of antenna for the radio, you know? Yeah, anyway. It's not a... It doesn't mean that there was a car under this. Oh, I found something else. It looks like a gas can for a pistol or guns, I don't know. Ugh. Oh, money! We got some money on the magnet, but it's pretty difficult to put out monies from the magnet. Anyway, let's keep going. Let's roll to the another part. Be careful. Magnus is pretty dirty right now. Woo! So, what we gonna do? I can feel something, yes. Not as heavy as the first time, but I definitely can feel something. Look how green this thing is. Looks awful. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you're still watching this video, subscribe right now, because we are the new channel and I really appreciate your help. Please, your support. And oh, look, I really can feel something huge, something big. What's that? Look! What is that thing? Oh my gosh, no! I have to rescue this stuff. It was somewhere there. Yes, I got it. Wow! Oh my gosh. Look, that was a true. This is a car door. This is a vehicle door, so maybe my friend sent me a truth. So maybe a huge car is now under the water. But you know, this is super classic door. I know.
Not a fraud car.
It's not a fraud car, it's a Lada. Everybody loves Lada, you know, Russian Lada. Everybody loves it. But in my country, we easily can modify any car to make it off-road. So, This is how typical Russian Lada looks like. And this is how off-road Lada looks like. I think this is pretty cool idea for off-road tuning. Anyway, we have to keep going and keep throwing the magnet into the water.
Okay,
now I'm really interested about that swamp. I want to know what exactly happened right there! Wow! Wow! Look at that gush! It's so greenish! Anyway, right there could be a car or maybe a vehicle, some kind of transport. Let's see. If there is at least something, maybe some parts of that vehicle. Anyway, and write down your comments below, what is your favorite vehicle? So, I mean the mark of vehicle, Toyota, Ford, Tesla. I have no idea. Write down what is the best car. In my opinion, I think
was.
No. I think Ford. Ford is really nice cars, I think so. Are you agree with me or disagree? Oh, I found something, look. Okay, we have to be careful. Let's keep going and see what's on the end of that rope. Whoa, what's that? Ooh, it's a traffic light. Oh, I mean, a car light. The big one. I'm not sure does it belongs to Lada or not. I'm sure that it's not Lada made, because here we have made in Taiwan. So it's not it's something maybe Chinese or Taiwan cars, Taiwan off-road car. I don't know, I have no idea actually. But this is a pretty big lamp, pretty big, because a standard lamp is like twice smaller. Anyway, where is my magnet? Oh, that's not all. we also have something else. Maybe this is like molding or idea to fix it, or maybe just another part of the car. I don't know really, just another metal stuff we got on a magnet. This coin is still here. So, oops. Okay, be careful, because there is a lot of dirt. Wow! Nice! Ugh. You know how smell it is? It smells pretty badly. Smells like, I don't know, like swamp. It has a specific smell, swamp smell. Ugh. Okay, I can feel something. Ugh. Let's see what's that. Okay. Let's see, what do we have? Ooh, something. Oops! It was pretty big thing. But I'm not sure if it's still there. Yes, it is still there. Yeah, I can feel it. I really can feel it. Ooh, it's a tube? No, it's a part of a vehicle. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Look! 4x4, it means it's off-road car, and we got a cable on a magnet. Nice. It's a cable and it says Niva. It's another Russian car made from Lada. So it's Niva looks like this. It's also typical car, but it's off-road car because it has 4x4. But this door we found before does not belong to Niva. These things belongs to Lada. So these two parts are not from the one car. Maybe the owner put something together while tuning that car for mixing specifications, or maybe just for a nice have a good look. Let's see. This is my car. This is my car I own, I drive. So how do you think? If I put it here, wow, nice. What do you think, guys? Write down your comments below. I think it's cool, but it's Niva, but I have Skoda. Хуйня. At this moment, I'm already sure that there is a car, but how does it look like? I have no idea, actually, because we have all parts from different cars. And I think we have to keep going to see how it actually looks like. What exactly, what was that car? Oh, I got something big. Wow, look at that bubbles. Something big in it. Okay. Now we have to be very careful. Okay, okay. I'm pretty interested. What was that? What is this? That's a big thing. Look. What is this? Oh, just a stick and oh, it's another part of a car. It's a speedometer, yeah. Yeah, it has speed. It has speed in kilometers. So the maximum is 120 kilometers per hour. Nice, so it's another part of that car. But I don't know, it's a pretty old spare part, really old. Oh my gosh, look. If you see, this is a sign. This sign means USSR, but it's written SSSR on Russian. So it's a USSR. It's super old part. Maybe I can find a year here, but I'm not sure. Maybe 76, 1976, maybe. Pretty old thing. Lada and Niva could be same age, so that can be true. 1976, it is more than possible. Okay, let's keep going. Why not? Maybe you have some ideas how did it happen and why there is a off-road car in that swamp. Maybe you have your ideas how did it happen, so write down your comments, please. I'm really interested to read them. And also, your comments support my channel, and I appreciate that help. So if you're interested, if you're watching this still, if you're still watching this, write down some comments. Just something like, nice. It would be helpful for me right now. Okay, I still can feel something. Something big. Let's see. What's that? Whoa! Magnet away and see what we've got. Whoa! What's that? Maybe this is a part of a gearbox. Maybe, I don't know. Somehow, maybe this is a part of a vehicle. Maybe some transmission stuff, maybe. To be honest, I have no idea what's that. It's just some metal stuff we found under the water. It's same color as this swamp. But it still can be a part of this big off-road car. And actually, there is tires. Maybe these tires were belong to another big off-road car. Maybe, I'm not sure. So, still. Let's throw it one more time and see what we've got there. Because I always can feel something big. something really big, the big one, find, and maybe I can try to pull it out of water, like this. Yeah, you see? Yeah. Now it's tightening a lot, and we can pull it out. Come on. Actually, this is a bit hard. And I'm trying my best to pull it out from water. Черт! Oh, what's that? Oh, but I felt something. There is something, I'm sure. 100% sure. Somewhere there. Somewhere here, maybe. Yeah. There. Right here. Maybe it's a tire. No. It's definitely. Oh! A heavy one. That was a heavy one. Whoa! Okay. Wow! Another rusty part of a car, maybe. Look. Maybe it's again a part of transmission or something. This thing is pretty rusty. So, I'm a little bit tired, but I'm already sure that there is a car. We have to spend more time doing magnet fishing here to pull out the full car. If you want so, we can do it. So, leave your likes and write down your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. My name is Slav, and bye-bye.